All right, so guys, we're going to do today's Hero WOD for Clovis T. Ray. We know what Hero WODs are about. We know they're about really just pushing through, because we know they're not fun. We know they're long. We know they're grueling. So this one is 10 miles, 150 burpee pull-ups, which sounds just absolutely atrocious, and long. And I think for me personally, this is just about mentally going someplace that I personally haven't gone in a bit, and just pushing through. So I am going to go 25 burpees, 2 miles, until I complete my last set of 25 burpees. I forget, I think that gives me 5 rounds of 2 miles. That puts me at 10. Good, I got a chart and a graph, so I'm gonna check that off every time I make a round. What about you?
I'm gonna do all my burpee pull-ups first and then do my 10 miles at the end. Just plug on through it.
10 miles for me, 150 burpees at the end.
Okay, cool. Sean, what do you got?
This will be my longest run ever, so I'll be breaking it up 20, 25 burpees at a time and then break it up with the runs.
So let's make it a good one.
Let's do it.
Huh? All right, cool. Gotta remember, I'm going for a bit. Ah. The burpee pull-up just is so power. Get your heart rate up, and you gotta take the first 60 to 120 seconds on the run to come out and relax and go some more. Ah. We got 4 miles and 75 burpees. Check.
Last 2 miles, Kerry, how's it going?
It's good. Legs are getting tight. But you do a little of this. About 20 steps. Ah. 20 in. Loosens up. Feel good. Almost done. Coming back and hitting those burpees. It just, neuromuscularly, it's a different tempo. So it kind of shocks the body. And then you get it back into some sort of rhythm, and then you shock it again. Which I think ultimately was better for me to break it up.
Oh, that was tough. That was tough. I ran 10 miles in an hour 13. I didn't break it up, I just ran straight through. And then the rest is burpees. Yeah. But the last 10, my calf cramping on the way up. Other than that, it just sucked.
If you were gonna do it again, would you do it the same way?
Probably 25-2. Yeah. I think that'll work. I'll track that next time.
No. Finish the 10 miles at about 40 burpee pull-ups left, but my legs are cramping too bad.
And that's the longest
that is 3 miles longer than I've ever run before. So I'll take it. I broke my legs out for a minute and stood up and walked around for a second. They felt good. I got my brother here pushing me, so we tried one at a time and just kept going from there and kept it in groups of five.
So, and, what made you decide to start back up?
I mean, it's a Hero WOD. I mean, I felt bad for quitting to begin with, and I mean, those guys can't quit when they're out doing what they do. I mean, if they quit, then we wouldn't be where we're at in our world. So sometimes you just got to fight through them and keep pushing. Push yourself to the limit. So I mean, it's good to honor those guys doing it this way.